by the rights of our heritage, only the firstborn of each of the great leaders may be presented as champion.
Firstborn?
And thus compete for the hand of the Princess of Dunbroch. To win the fair maiden, they must prove their worth by feats of strength or arms in the games. It is customary that the challenge be determined by the princess herself.
Archery! Archery!
I choose archery.
Let the games begin!
It's time!
Archers, to your mark!
Aye, archers, to your mark!
And may the lucky arrow find its target.
I bet he wishes he was tossing cabers.
Or holding up bridges.
No! At least you hit the target, sir.
Oh, that's attractive.
I got it!
Good arm.
And such lovely flowing locks.
Fergus.
What?
Oh, wee lamb.
Oh, come on. Shoot, boy!
Well done, lad.
Well done.
Feast your eyes!
You did it.
That's my boy!
You did it.
Well, that's just grand now, isn't it? Guess who's coming to dinner?
Fergus.
Oh, by the way, hope you don't mind being called Lady Dick.
I am Merida, firstborn descendant of Clan Dunbroch. And I'll be shooting for my own hand.
What are you doing?
Merida!
Curse this dress!
Merida, stop this! Don't you dare loose another arrow!